If your Snapchat notification sound not working on your iPhone after the recent iOS 17 update, don't worry. In this video, I will show you how you can fix the Snapchat notification sound not working problem on your iPhone with these easy steps. So, let's get moving. Before we start, turn off these quick settings. Swipe down and ensure that you've turned off the Do Not Disturb mode. Turn off silent mode and also check if the slider is on the rear. After that, try the following solutions to fix the problem. Solution 1. Enable the Snapchat phone option. Open settings, tap on notification, scroll down, find the Snapchat app, tap on it, and make sure the sound option is turned on. Solution 2. Enable text tone. Open settings, scroll down, tap sounds and haptics. Tap text tone. Change your text tone from here. Solution 2. Enable the Snapchat all notification. Open settings, turn on notification. Scroll down, find the Snapchat app, tap on it. Scroll down, tap on Snapchat notification settings, and check and turn on all options. Solution 3, reinstall the Snapchat app. Press and hold on the Snapchat app until the showing option, then tap on remove the app option. After that, tap on delete app, and tap on delete, and your app will be deleted. And now, reinstall the app from the App Store. Solution 4, restart your iPhone. After all, you can restart your iPhone. Sometimes a simple restart can often fix minor software glitches. So, by following these solutions, you can solve Snapchat notification sounds not working problem on your iPhone. So if you have any further questions, then go ahead and ask me in the comment section. Thanks for watching.